Today in the studio we are doing the photo shoot for How to Succeed. I'll be going into the show in January, but this is all the kind of prep beforehand, and it's extremely exciting. Putting my costume on for the first time and experimenting different things with the bow tie, since it is such a staple for Finch. It's just an honor to be here, and it feels like the ball's really starting to roll.
He's been on Broadway far more than I have, and he's, I think, going to be the perfect Finch. He's a lot of fun, he's sweet. I just met him for the first time, and I think it's going to be a really good time. I'm excited.
Really looking forward to working with Rose. It's just fantastic. When I saw her on the show, her voice, I mean, it's just brilliant. And I've been listening to the soundtrack quite a bit to the show, and she's amazing. She really is so talented, and it's incredible to see this as her Broadway debut, and that she's owned it in the way that she has. I think you definitely leave that show saying, Rosemary.
Rosemary loves, she feeds off of his ambition, and his ambition comes with his sort of like nonchalance towards her in a lot of the show. And I think that they have just such a cute story because they are both so ambitious and so sort of running on these parallel tracks.
You know, it's going to be fun to really dig in and make it my own, work with the team, and you know, from the bow tie suit to the onstage persona, to really own it and make it my version of Jay, Pierpont Finch.